Carla Abillana nag-alala sa sinapit ng kanyang fiance matapos matamaan ng nakakamatay na sakit. Narito ang buong storya. Tila nag-alala si Carla Abillana sa sinapit ng fiance na si Tom Rodriguez matapos matamaan ng nakakamatay na sakit ngayon. Ibinahagi ng kapuso aktor na si Tom Rodriguez sa Instagram ang kanyang pinagdadaanan matapos itong mag-positive sa COVID-19. Pero wala naman daw ipag-alala ang mga tagahanga ni Tom dahil sa ngayon ay naka-recovered na ito sa COVID-19. At naging panatag si Carla nang malaman na negative na ang fiance sa nakakamatay na virus.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to let you guys know or update you guys what's been going on with me. I know I took a bit of a hiatus there. None of you have heard from me for a while. And well, that was because I was taking some time off and trying to recover because I had tested positive for COVID. Yeah, so I was quarantined for, let's say, a little over 4 weeks. Yeah, since it took a while before I was deemed clinically recovered. Yeah, I contracted the virus while I was shooting for a movie, unfortunately, out of town. And although I tested negative for the antigen exit swab test, Carla urged me to take a PCR test on the way home. Buti na lang, I took her advice and hindi muna kami nagkita nun, so there was no chance that I infected her when I did test positive. And yun. I've been clinically recovered for, let's say, mga a little over a week. And ngayon, I'm quarantined again. Andito ako sa hotel quarantining for The World Between Us, which is a TV show that I'm gonna be part of for GMA. At kasama ko dito sila Alden Richards and Jasmine Curtis, among many other talented and amazing people. It's great to be feeling better and back to work. And thankfully, nung nagka-COVID ako, I had very, very mild symptoms. It was very manageable. So I did have fevers. I did have cough and phlegm and tightness in my chest. But fortunately, I didn't have any loss of smell or taste. So I was still able to eat and boost my immune system that way. Anyway, I'm here. I took my antigen test kanina before I was admitted here in the quarantine hotel. I'll be taking a PCR test in the next few days. And when I'm cleared for that, I'm going to be heading to our final lock-in location. So this is a temporary halfway home before I really do start work. So I can't wait. Can't wait to be back to work. At nag-take over na ako dito. So if you can see my mini office, I was even able to bring my chair so I can slide in and out while I'm learning how to make video games. I have all my music production equipment naman, but since it was too bulky and too heavy to bring here and I had to bring it myself, I opted to have the production take it straight to the final location. So I'll have my recording equipment set up there. But for now, art and programming na lang muna. So I'll see all of you soon.